The family that prays together stays together. My name is Samuel Washira. This month, we are praying for the departed souls of our loved ones. And today, we are praying for all those who died through terrorist attacks. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let your perpetual light shine upon them. May their souls, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.